Okay guys, I've made this other video right here. It's a guide on how to make boss battles in Geometry Dash. So I just hope this will help out. Showing off my account right here. Maybe you can't see this, but my account is Alter Player. Right there. Should be able to tell which one it is, since you should be able to tell what the character models were. Pointlessly adding music. I muted it anyway, don't know why I did this. But in this guide, I show how to make a boss battle. Or at least how to make the boss be locked on to your character, and also how to make music work with the music start off or whatever you want to call it there, and how to make blocks move. I really need to get a capture card or something. Right there, you put a guy in, put him whatever size you want. You pick the group ID that you want. So I put 1, and I put down remove object and went into options. Pretty sure you won't be able to see this. Hope you can. And then he'll be locked on. Need to go into, use the move object to go into more options and select follow X. And if you want him to jump up with you when you jump, then you click lock to player Y, which is what I'm doing now. Just trying to show you guys. Of course that doesn't work, because then he's not going to be moving anywhere. Except for up and down, so he's still gonna hit you and kill you, no matter what. Now it's on to how to make walls and blocks and stuff move. So I just build a 3-block high pillar. Highlight it all using swipe and add it to 1, as I did before. This time I get rid of lock to X and Y, and then I lower the move time. Then I put it so that he'll move up 3 blocks. Now 10 on the Y or the X equals 1 block. And that's the whole thing, isn't it? Yep, that's the whole vid. Might put out wall guys. I think I'll see you guys later. Bye.